going to tell a beautiful story, and its name is the Butterfly Sprout. Once in the forest, there lived a beautiful butterfly. When it was going on the path, he saw a huge elephant. Elephant, you are so fat, you have big, big teeth. But see me, how beautiful I am. Everyone see me and play with me. But everyone see you, I am scared. I am greater than you. You are nothing. You are useless. You are just used for carrying heavy, heavy loads. I am very beautiful. When I lay down on the flowers, it look very beautiful scenery. But when you walk on the path, it look very dirty. Okay, do you know I am first selected for beauty queen contest? Okay, you are selected for dirty contest. I asked this much, but what is your name? Then suddenly a huge wind blow. The elephant stood stable, but the poor butterfly flew away and asked for help. Elephant caught at his huge trunk and make it safe. And the butterfly realized that beauty will not be in outlook. It will be always in inner look. And the own words, it was not feeling proud and was not friendly to all animals in the forest. So moral of the story is proudness always kills you. And the beauty is inner, not outer. Thank you.